I think this is a really beautiful question, both visually and intellectually. How do we see color, and how do these cells develop in our eyes? My name is Kiara Eldred, and I'm a graduate student at Johns Hopkins University. I study the cells that allow us to see color vision, specifically looking at how these cells choose between blue and red or green. So we can't study human development in humans. So what we do is we take stem cells and we turn them into retinal tissue, and then we can study that tissue in a dish. We call them organoids. It's not the whole eye, it's just the cells that respond to light and communicate that to the brain.
Even though this organoid doesn't quite look like an eye, it's not a sphere. It has all of the cells that you would find in the eye. So this really looks like a real, authentic human eye growing in the dish.
Some of them have kind of a bulbous.
These organoids take 9 months to develop, just like a human baby's eye. And so we're really studying human development by studying these organoids.
Each 7 embryonic stem cells.
If we can understand what makes a cell a cell, that gets me really excited.